Voters in Norwalk's 137th District have elected Democrat Chris Perone to represent them in the Connecticut State Assembly. Perone defeated Republican Joanne Romano.